Criminals off our streets. A citywide search and arrest operation is underway right now on the streets of Cincinnati. And John London is live with a look at the Roundup and the message tonight. John?
Yeah, we're in Avondale, Cherie, and Madisonville was also targeted. Many other neighborhoods, including the West Side, where we were earlier. 30 arrests, another 100 to go, 50 pounds of pot seized, some confiscated cash. A spring sweep that, as we show you now, comes on the heels of a wintertime haul.
The array of weaponry you see here, according to federal authorities, was sold illegally like kids trade baseball cards. 200 guns these past few months. The Bradley brothers out of Price Hill, among those indicted for knowingly reselling to convicted felons.
And you'll go to prison for a long time. In fact, I would say so long that you may forget what Skyline Chili tastes like by the time you get out.
The firearms were laid out on tables today as police roused Brian Hubbard along Iliff on the west side, one of 130 targets citywide. Officers were on the move in every district through the day, a spring offensive. But with three misdemeanor traffic warrants, why Hubbard?
Pre-identified as being somebody who possibly could engage in some sort of violent activity.
Armed with a list of names, photos, addresses, and charges, police were up to 30 arrests by the noon hour. Among those on the list, members of Madville, a group suspected of drug dealing and robberies in Madisonville.
I don't like the Band-Aid approach. This is absolutely not this. This is just one strategy of many.
A strategy the chief sees as helping to reclaim neighborhoods. This Price Hill apartment building turned out to be one of three bad addresses for an aggravated burglary suspect. Police were hoping this address on Seton would yield a drug arrest, only to find a new owner of a foreclosed home. It's a real-time example of how frustrating this kind of sweep can be at times.
We're trying to make an honest effort to get violent criminals off the street.
A coordinated effort measured in many ways over time.
It's time to throw a party, and we are taking neighborhoods back, one by one.
And we are told today that all of the guns you saw displayed on the tables there at the federal building will be destroyed. Mayor Mallory making the point that there are now 200 fewer of them that would have been out here on the streets. Reporting live in Avondale, John London, News 5.